Too little. Too much movement. So, got these two. We're gonna work on these two.
I
Okay.
This stone is ready for dopping.
Oh.
This stone is ready for dopping. All right.
Move on to the next one. This one needs more cutting. I need to cut these ends. I need to cut all four ends off. So that's what we're gonna do now.
We're gonna cut these ends off. Otherwise, it'll be too much grinding on my wheels. So we're gonna come over here. We're gonna come right here. Get some cutting done. I've already been doing some cutting today.
So everything is already set up. Alright, so there's some light going on here. Bear with me, y'all. Get some light. Alright. We don't need that right now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna cut these ends off of here because it's just too much grinding on my wheels. So let's get on our PPE. See how things look in here. Get the water going. I don't need that much water.
I don't need that much water. I just want to cut these ends off this stone right quick. So, just gonna put enough in there just to touch the blade. This should do it. Put that down. All right, plug her up. We don't even need the water on just yet. This is gonna be real quick, people. All right,
so. I'm just gonna cut the ends off of here. Just back how it was. Keep it clean. So I'll be ready to clean it. Yeah. Okay. Now we got it. All right. So coming back over here. Come back over here, people. Come back over here. Sorry about moving the camera so much. But it is what it is. All right, so I'm going to move this back. That little one. So now, we've got the circles all set up. Okay. Still got to do some shaping. But it's getting there. I can move to the big wheels now that I've got it grinded down to size. Problems here. Okay, I see what the problem is.
My water sprouts are all twisted, so I have to untwist them. Otherwise, I won't get a good water flow. So, I'm going to untwist these right quick. And I'm gonna do that with this. All right, gotta wait till it stop. I'm not getting a good water flow. My nozzles, my water nozzles up here are all twisted. So I'm finna see if I can straighten it out with this. I've done it before, so it's not gonna harm the machine in any way. So let's just see if I can get her straightened out. She's right there. I mean, otherwise, matter of fact, it's an easier way to do this. Okay, there we go. Now, I just go up here and see if I got it. There we go. I got it. See how easy that was? Now I should have good water flow. There should be good water flow now, guys. Let's check it out. All right, put that back over there, on my way. All right, see how she does now. Better already. There she go. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perfect water flow. PPE back on, y'all. Where my mask go? Y'all see where I put my mask? Alright, give me a minute, y'all. All right, we still working on this one. Thank you.
guys, these stones
are now ready for dapping. All right, this was fun, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in. I love you. Bye-bye.